OMG, this bad boy can fit some Uganda knuckles in it.